But he also was out there grinding cornmeal, and he had to, oh yeah, that's been my family for generations, the great Oklahoma pioneer corn. He said, I have a handful of it, it's yours, and I'll just give it here. And I looked at him, because no two look the same, and they got about that long. They didn't get right then. So, that kind of made me wonder about the
guy.
Yeah.
It makes you wonder about that clay story.
Yeah.
Jack.